hillsides night and day. When I was only 17, my heart was light and gay. But tomorrow I am leaving those fond places all around, and I'm leaving lovely Mary, the bride of Tralee Town. For I met her in the springtime at a dance near Bannerstrand, to see her and her companions gaily dancing hand in hand. She looked so slim and lovely in her long dark velvet gown, and I fell in love with Mary, the bride of Tralee Town. I asked her if she'd take the floor and dance some steps with me. We did a siege of Venice and some polkas wild and free. Her hair in long dark tresses o'er her shoulders sailing down, and I danced the feet of Mary, the bride of Tralee Town. Through the summer months we courted beneath the Kerry star. Golden leaves of autumn gave way to winter's cold. Another came a-courting her and stole her heart of gold. For he had many acres in the townlands all around, and his wealth he showered on Mary, the bride of Tralee Town. So farewell, my good companions, I take the morning train. I'm bound for South Australia, and you won't see me again. He's a richer but no better man, and my tears come tumbling down. For the fair false hearted Mary, the bride of Tralee Town. For the fair false hearted Mary, the bride of Tralee Town.